After watching countless A1 combo video, you are here to uncover the features no one else is talking about. How fast does the nozzle heat up? How long before your print starts? Today we will uncover it all. First, we will unbox and assemble this incredible machine from Bambu Lab.
Yeah, every creator says that, but they always miss something.
Don't worry, I have got you covered. Let's get started.
Alright, let's unbox this. First impression, Bambu Lab knows how to pack perfection. Firstly, we have a build plate and manual, the AMS rotary spool holder, a small gift, the AMS light stand, and a toolbox.
Are these extras even necessary?
Absolutely. These tools ensure a smooth assembly and maintenance experience. Next, we have got the main cable, AMS light unit, filament stand assembly, purge wiper, and here it is. Look at the slick design, the A1 printer frame and the A1 printer base. Finally, we have got the PTFE tubes and a sample filament. That's everything from the box.
Does assembly take hours?
Nope, the A1 combo assembly is super smooth and beginner friendly. It only takes a few minutes. First, remove the four screws underneath to unlock the bed. And attach the main PEI build plate. Next, remove the brackets from the main frame holding the Z-axis rod. Then take off the zip ties and packaging materials. Carefully place the main base into the frame. Attach the 8 screws here. Two screws on the front and reattach the cover. Now attach the purge wiper under the X-axis and secure it with a screw. Wiring, it's pre-configured. Just connect the three connectors for the Z motor, X motor and camera. And we are good to go.
But what about the AMS light?
Simple, connect the AMS light unit to the bottom stand and secure it with screws. Attach the AMS rotary spools by following the color codes. Connect the AMS light to the printer and the PTFE tubes as per the lens, and you are all set. If you prefer a single spool printing, then this is a single spool holder stand. Let's power it on.
Wait, what are those two extra small boxes for?
Great question. One contains a mouse kit gift, and the other is a filament sample to help you to pick the perfect shade from filament Bambu Lab material. Print. With a beautiful tone and logo, the printer powers on. Select your language, region, an option to connect the printer to the Wi-Fi.
Do we have to calibrate everything manually?
Not at all. Press one button and the printer handles all calibration automatically. Amazing, right? First, it calibrates X and Y motor noise, reducing it for the smoother operation. Next, vibration compensation ensures minimal print vibrations. finally, auto bed leveling. Adjust the build plate for perfect alignment. In just a few minutes, our Bambu Lab A1 is ready.
Do you have an interesting filament colors to try?
Yes, Bambu Lab sent me these stunning filament colors to test. Let's start with their signature bamboo green PLA. What's fantastic about the AMS light is its simplicity. Just attach the spool and guide the filament into the system, and it takes care of rest, automatically feeding the filament in. Now let's take on the ultimate test, printing the Benji model. But before we start, don't forget to enable the dynamic flow calibration. This crucial step ensures a perfect filament flow and optimal print quality.
How long does it take to start print after pressing the start button?
The A1 combo heats up and starts printing in a record time. Let's test it with a stopwatch. Here is the result. And here it is, the final print. The Benji looks good. Flawless overhangs, crisp edges, and bridging done perfectly. With this impressive Benji, I would say A1 performed very well. Here's what makes the A1 combo stand out. Massive build volume of 256x256x256mm. Perfect for big prints like cosplay masks. Print speed up to 500mm without compromising quality. Multi-material AMS light system for seamless color transition.
Fast printing? Much minutes noisy, right?
Not at all. The motor noise calibration ensure a quiet operation, even at the high speeds. I have tested this at night. It's perfect for home setup. Full auto calibration, power outage recovery, filament tangle detection, a hot end that heats up to a 300 degrees Celsius, and the ability to control your printer remotely via the Bambu Lab cloud service. You can even directly send your prints to A1 Combo using the Maker World app, making the process seamless and hassle-free. Let's test how quickly the nozzle heats up. Here is the result. Impressive, right? A few things to consider. The printer with AMS unit consumes more table space. There are modes available to fit the AMS light on the top of the frame. Also, bin closed source limits community driven customizations compared to open source printers. But I think these are minor drawbacks I found till now. The Bambu Lab A1 combo isn't just a printer, it's a game changer. After using the A1 mini for so long, I thought I'd seen it all. But the A1 combo took things to a whole new level. With a blazing fast printing speeds, a massive build volume for tackling ambitious projects, and a seamless multicolor printing option, this machine is a powerhouse for both beginners and seasoned pros. Whether you are crafting intricate designs or pushing creative boundaries, the A1 combo proves that the Bambu Lab knows how to make innovation accessible and exciting.
The Bambu Lab A1 combo looks impressive. But is it affordable? And where can I buy one? Check out the link in the description and step up your 3D printing game. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for amazing 3D printing content. I'm Siddhish from 3D World. Keep creating, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, happy printing.